I had you looking in the wrong section.
How could I be so stupid? I checked this out weeks ago for a bit of light reading.
This is light.
Of course, here it is. Nicholas Flamel is the only known maker of the Philosopher's Stone.
The what?
This is pure doubt.